think I'm starting to realize not everything has to be alright. Just keep your head up and hold on tight. Shake off the dirt and throw it right down the line.
Happy Tuesday, guys. From Sweat Technique, we're going to go 20 rounds of 9 calories on the rope. Guys and girls, no differentiation there today. 6 Russian twists. You have the option of implementing today. You can go dumbbell, kettlebell, medicine ball, whatever works best for you. Left plus right equals 1 rep for a total of 6 every round, finishing with 3 handstand push-ups. Once you finish the rope, what we're looking for there is 1 calorie per stroke, so really moderating our pacing and our stroke count to make sure that we put maximum effort into the pull and relaxing at the end and gliding nice and steady into that catch, conserving as much energy and getting to those 9 calories in as few strokes as possible. Then, a wrestling twist, modifications here beyond the implement. You can go feet off the ground or heels touching, completely up to you. But we're going to touch the ground from either side of our frame. Right, left is 1. Right, left is 2. All the way to 6. Then, taking our way to the wall. Coming down with control. Hairline, not crown, to the mat. Dropping those knees in front of the frame. Knock our heels to our butt. And hitting that inverted thruster to our stack position, head through the window to finish the rep. For 3. Lots of transition today, guys. Keep your rounds as tight as possible. 9 calories on the row. 6 Russian twists and 3 handstand push-ups. Really short bursts. Lots of transition today. Keep it moving and build the skill on that handstand push-up. Happy Tuesday, guys. Welcome back from the long weekend.